Yo guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, boys, today is a big day.
Ha!
My mum's here, you know what I'm saying? She's sitting right here, you probably can't see her. Today is my big day, you know what I'm saying? Your boy's leveled up in life. So as you can see by the title, I actually bought myself some private plate, 3D, looking beautiful, yeah? I've looked at them, I kind of came a little bit, just a little bit. It wasn't a lot, like it was a little like... But before I show you guys what the plates are looking like, you know what I'm saying? You guys gotta leave a like and subscribe. Let's try to get like 300 likes on this video. So right now I have normal plates, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show you guys what the normal plates looking like right now. They look trash, they look basically like your nan, like if she was wearing like a bikini. The normal plates, you know what I'm saying? That's what they're looking like. They're flat and that, like we don't like that. Look at that, they're basic and that, they got crack in it. We don't like that, you know what I'm saying? And the same at the front, you know what I'm saying? They're dead, we don't like that. Look at the shoes as well, they're looking nice as well. You saw the old plates, they look bare trash. And yeah, I wanna show you guys what the new plates are looking like right now, yeah? I just want you guys to just like prepare, you know what I'm saying? Get some lotion, you know what I'm saying? You know, you might need a bit of lotion, toilet roll, get that ready. You know what I'm saying? Get your hand nice and clean, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, in this package right here, we have the most beautiful plate you'll ever see in your life. I want you guys to go in the comments and comment down below what you guys think my license plate is gonna be, you know what I'm saying? I want you guys right now, give you 5 seconds to comment below what you guys think it is, you know what I'm saying? 1, 2, 3, 4. Are you guys ready for this? Wow, look at that, yeah? Gorgeous. These are the license plates that I got, you know what I'm saying? It says Nah Chillwoo, you know what I'm saying? CHW for Chillwoo, and it says Nah. I don't know why it says Nah. Pretty cool, you know what I'm saying? I like them, they're pretty nice and stealthy, you know what I'm saying? Right, so as you can see, this is what the plates is, you know what I'm saying? This is the back one. I think it looks pretty clean. 3D as well, look at that, you know what I'm saying? You got the 3D thing, look at it glisten, look at it. I was gonna get 4D plates, but apparently they aren't like 100% legal, so I was like, you know what, allow it. So I got 3D ones. I think they look sick, just as good. I'm gonna show you guys a little close up what they're looking like. So now that you've seen the plates, now let me know what you guys think of it. Do you like it? Do you don't? If you don't, suck your... So pretty much now all I've got to do is take off my old plates, clean them up a bit, you know what I'm saying? I've got a lot of cleaning to do because it's literally, I know it's going to be a mess back there. But yeah, let's get to installing my new private plates. So pretty much all we've got to do now is screw out the old plates, you know what I'm saying? And then we can move on to cleaning behind them, because behind them I know it's going to be very dirty. So yeah, we'll take off the plate and then we'll start cleaning behind it. You know what I'm saying? Quick comparison between the two plates. You know what I'm saying? This is my new one, nice glossy. Look, bruv, come on, man. Look at the difference, bro. It's actually mad. Look at the old one, bare bit. Come on. As you can see, it's bare dirty. So yeah, I'm gonna clean this up and I'll show you guys that. So now that the rear of the car is actually nice and clean, now all we got to do is stick the sticky pads to the back of my license plate. They're looking quite sweet back here, you know what I'm saying? We got this one ready to go on right now. So yeah, I'm gonna put the sticky pads right at the back of this, make sure it's nice and clean, and yeah, then we can stick it onto the back of the car. I'm excited. If you're excited, leave a like, just if you... So as you guys can see, all the sticky pads are now on the license plate, you know what I'm saying? They're looking quite tantalizing, and I can't lie. So now all we got to do is one thing, which is stick it on. Hopefully I can get this right. Hopefully it sticks, because I'm not 100% sure it's going to stick. But you know what?
Shush.
So yeah, let's get the first license plate onto my car. It's a new age, it's a new day. I'm excited, it's not a new day, but I'm excited, you know what I'm saying? This is going to be sick. Hopefully it's going to look so good. I'm so excited. But yeah, let's get the license plate on. Looks orgasmic. orgasmic, yeah? Gorgeous, yeah? Best film I've ever seen in my life. Your girlfriend? That? Oh, but what? It looks, it makes my car look new. My car's fucking old, bro.
Hey, no, listen, I'm gassed, yeah? You can probably tell.
But yeah, I'll show you guys the final reveal properly, but it looks so, so good. Mate, it cost me a fortune to get that, yeah? I mean, not, it wasn't a fortune, but I mean, it looks so good. I think it's like the most fuck, shit, okay. I think that's the most expensive thing I've done to my car so far. It looks so good. I'm like, actually, I need to do my front one. I'm just gassed. Like, I don't know. I'm just gassed. It looks sick. Like, I'm like, what? How can it like, what that? All right, no, so now I'm going to do the front one. This is going to front one, yeah? And I can talk about the waffle later, yeah? All right, let's do the front one. If you have made it up to this point in the video, make sure you leave a like, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to hit 30 likes, so please leave a like right now if you're watching this up to this point. And if you are a new subscriber. So yeah, let's start doing the front one before it gets dark, because shit the bed, mate. Look at the weather. Trash. Look at the old one, mate. It looks bollocks. Bollocks, mate. Look at the state of it, mate. Come on, lad. Bin it. Bin it. Bin it.
So yes, after I finished washing my car and making sure everything's all rinsed off, I went straight into the sticky pad and started sticking them at the back of the license plate. I made sure the license plate was clean before I did that as well. So yeah, after that it came out pretty good, you know what I'm saying? You gotta make sure it's in the right places, bish, bash, bosh. Your mum's got us nice... Fuck. Alright, yeah, it came out good. And after all the final preparation was done, it was finally time to get the last license plate on.
So yes guys, now both of the plates are on, you know what I'm saying? I'm actually so hyped to show you guys the final reveal. It looks so good, it looks like a brand new car, it looks like a new car. It's very weird, like what the fuck? But yeah, I wanna show you guys the final reveal right now. I hope you're excited to see this one, yeah? Let's get into the final reveal of the new private plate on my Vauxhall Corsa. So yes guys, that'll be it for the video. If you did enjoy this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. Make sure you check out my other videos and also remember to leave a comment down below. And I'm saying, I want to chat to you guys, I want to have a little conversation. Let's talk about some hardcore pull. But yeah, let me know what you guys think of the new license plate. I think it looks so good. I'm so happy with how it turned out. You know what I'm saying? Your boy's got 3D private plates, yeah? Life's different, yeah? My balls slightly bigger now, yeah? But anyway, I'll see you guys next week with another banger. I hope you enjoyed this one. And yeah, peace.